Nielsen, who's one of the best all-time in the shootout, is his first opportunity this season. 44 shootout goals for Nielsen, second all-time. Looks for his 43rd here. Sure does. Nice move.
What a fake.
Franz Nielsen gives the Red Wings the lead.
He faked him to the forehand and went to the backhand and got it up top. He made it look easy. Wow. He had the goaltender read it. What a fake this was. Look at that.
45th shootout goal for Franz Nielsen.
Here we go.
Turris. Howard the save.
You got coming now, Larkin.
Turris missed in the first game against Washington as well. Bobby Ryan that night was the only
Gus Nyquist
senator to collect one. Gus Nyquist.
He also is a guy that doesn't mind going to the backhander too or jam it between your legs.
Looking for the Red Wings second, and he can't. Glove save off the arm by Anderson.
Now shooting for the Ottawa Senators.
Got a lot of moves. Got a long stick, too.
He can tie it up. Coming off a great playoff with 9 goals after just 13 in the regular season. Bobby Ryan on Howard. Nope. Howard got a piece.
He sailed it. Wow. Hey, he's got a stick about as long as anybody his size. And he just got that thing right up over top of everybody, it looked like. It went to the backhand. Nice fake there. Yeah, he just backhanded it right up over everything. So
now it's Trevor Daly to win it.
Interesting. He can win it, yes. Wind up and slap it, Trevor.
1-for-3 in his career. Number 83. Trevor Daly to win it for Detroit. Anderson stayed with him, so one more try here for Ottawa.
You got Stone, you got Hoffman.
Broussard failed in his attempt in the loss to Washington on Thursday. Must score here to keep it alive for the Senators, or the Red Wings win. Broussard right in, Howard the save. The Red Wings win it. They start the season 2-0 with a 2-1 win here in Ottawa.
Huge, boy.
Game deciding goal to Franz Nielsen. As the Red Wings win it, we've got a lot more to come here from the Canadian Tire Center and from our Southfield studios with Red Wings Live. And here's John Keating.
Great to hear the voices of Ken Daniels and Mickey Redmond again, particularly describing a couple of points for the Wings on the road. They won it in shootout fashion on a night in which both goalies shined. There were penalties on either side all night long, and Jeff Blashill has to be delighted. Post-game reaction is coming straight up.